Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. Okay, in this example, I will show you how to solve integral of ln x with respect to x from 0 to 1. Okay, so right now, if we look at this integral, it is actually a normal integral that you will be able to solve it directly. But as you can see here, when we substitute x equal to 1, ln 1 is equal to 0. But when x equal to 0, ln 0 is negative infinity, which means this function ln x discontinuous when x equal to 0. Okay? Because of that, we need to rewrite the integral like this. Integrate ln x with respect to x from 0 to 1 is equal to limit t approaches 0. Integrate from t to 1 ln x with respect to x, which means here, since this function ln x discontinuous at x equal to 0, we need to add limit t approaches 0. And then here, we need to replace 0 with t. Okay? After that, solving this integral, we need to use integration by parts. Therefore, we let here u equal to ln x, and we have du dx equal to 1 over x, where du is equal to dx over x. And another one, we need to integrate dv, which means integrate dx. We have v equal to x. Using the formula, uv minus integrate v du. So here, after we plug in v, du and u accordingly, we will have this function. Okay, simplify. And we will come to this part, okay, for this one. And then, for x ln x, okay, u times v, we need to substitute the value from t to 1. Because this is a definite integral, so we need to substitute the value of the boundary, okay. So, right now, 1 times ln 1 is 1 times 0. Therefore, here is actually 0, okay. Next, here, minus t ln t, here. And then, integrate dx will be x, substitute the value of t to 1. Okay, remember here, you still need to write limit because we haven't substitute the value of t equal to 0 yet. Okay, then the function will be negative t ln t minus 1 plus t. Okay, after that, substitute the value of 0, we have negative 0 times ln 0 minus 1 plus 0. Okay, this 1 is clear, negative 1 plus 0 is equal to negative 1. But right now, what we have is this part. Negative 0 times negative infinity. This one is indeterminate product, where 0 times infinity. Okay, this is indeterminate product. Therefore, we need to rewrite this function, this one, into quotient. Okay, remember, it should be fx divided by 1 over gx, or gx divided by 1 over fx. Okay, and it's easier for us to choose the algebra to be in the denominator, so it will be negative ln t divided by 1 over t. After that, substitute the value t approaches 0, we have this one. Okay, this is infinity over infinity, which means indeterminate quotient. Therefore, we need to apply the L'Hopital's rule. Okay, apply the L'Hopital's rule by differentiating the numerator. Negative ln t is negative 1 over t, and then differentiate the denominator separately. 1 over t is negative 1 over t squared. Rearrange this improper fraction into proper fraction, and hence we have t only at the end. Okay, after that, substitute t approaches 0 in this function t, we have 0 minus 1, where it is equal to negative 1. Please remember that you still need to write this value at the end, after the limit, okay, after we the indeterminate product solution, okay, because this value exists from here. Since the integral of ln x from 0 to 1 with respect to x is equal to negative 1, this means that this improper integral is called convergent because it converges to just one value. Okay? That's all for this video. Thank you. Assalamualaikum.